Hey, how you guys doing? Welcome back to the 818 Wellness Challenge. Again, Jason Williams, Trump CPT. Today, flex day, all right? So it's kind of where we get to stretch out a little bit, take a little bit of a break, you know, but still move, keep your body nice and loose and, throughout the rest of the challenge, okay? So we're gonna start with just simple back bends. Bring your feet together, hands come up overhead, right? Hands or palms can touch if they can, if not, keep them wide. Just do a nice, easy back bend stretch from here, lean back. So really open up the chest. Again, keep your hands together if you like. A nice little stretch to your back, upper body, and come forward, right? Two more times, reach back. And come forward. Inhale. Maybe a little bit deeper. And exhale, come back to the center here. Okay, so still facing me, and then you're gonna bring your right hand down, a little side body stretch, reach overhead. So you're pushing your hip out a little bit that way, get a nice side body stretch all the way up, then come back up slowly, hold it, then back down the other side. Again, you're gonna hold each one of these stretches for about 15 seconds or 30 seconds. Take your time going through it, then come back up. One more to the right. Again, so for the flex series, you can go a little bit stronger with these stretches, or longer, excuse me, with these stretches. So you can go maybe a minute if you're feeling really sore, if you're feeling you need a little extra, right? So again, this you can make 20 minutes long if you want, okay? It's always good to stretch. And back up and relax. Okay, bring your hands down to the side. Okay, walk your feet out wide. And this here. Simple wide leg stretch, fold forward all the way down, hold. Again, if you can't touch the ground, maybe you have a block or something here to hold on to, or just bring your hands to, you know, right below the knees or to your thighs, okay? And just stretch there. But your range of motion, otherwise, come down. If you need to bring your feet closer together, you can do that too as well. If you need to bend the knees, you can do that too, right? Otherwise, as wide as you can go with the legs, it's comfortable. You can come down a little bit lower, go down a little bit lower. Take a deep breath. Move to the right side. Here we go, or your left. Again, hold this, again, maybe 30 seconds, you know. Nice stretch to the right hamstring. Don't forget to breathe. And then you're gonna walk it over to the left. Hold it here. Take a deep breath, inhale, exhale, nice. Now you're gonna take it back over to the right. This time we're gonna move to our runner stretch. So you're gonna twist all the way over, bring the foot in, the back foot, and then straighten out the front leg, right? So runner stretch here. So just stretching that hamstring, calf, right? You flex the toe up if you like, or you can leave it down, right? Your range of motion. Okay, if you need to stay up a little bit, stay up a little bit. Take your time, right? Otherwise, you're here. And then you're gonna plant that foot down, walk it across to the opposite way. Same thing, hop that foot in, that back leg, right? Stretch out the front, right? Straighten out that leg here, right? Fold over top. If you need to flex the toe up, flex the toe up. Otherwise, just right here. Come up higher if you need it. All right, if you're not as flexible. Take your time, all right? Again, holding about, you know, 20, 30 seconds, you know, whatever's comfortable, how long you want to go. Take a couple deep breaths. And then you need to hop that foot back. It's time to walk it back over again. Bend the front knee, lunge, twist. So what you're gonna do is keep your left hand or your right hand down on your side, twist up. So a little rotation. Get a nice stretch through your back, your torso. You need to drop the back knee, you can do so, right? Same thing. Otherwise, come back up, bring it down slowly, walk it across, so we'll do the other side. Right. Bend the front leg, lunge, right? And keep it down if you want, or up. and twist. Remember to breathe. Good. Yeah, you can drop it down if you like. Over here. Bring that hand down, okay? Walk back to the center. And slowly come on up, okay? We're gonna do a side quad stretch next, okay? So you're gonna lie on your side, okay? Bring your knees up, so your top hand's gonna grab either at the shin or the ankle, and you're gonna pull back and stretch your quad, right? This leg here on the bottom is bent. It's gonna give you more range of motion to pull back. All right, so take your time. Again, grab at the foot or the ankle. Nice quad stretch here. Remember to breathe. In through nose, out through mouth. And then again, relax there after about 30 seconds. Switch sides, here we go. Come on down, bend the bottom leg, grab at the ankle or the shin, pull back, stretch. Drop your head all the way down, relax. Relax your head and neck. Again, grab as high as you want for a little more stretch. Take a couple deep breaths. And then relax it from there. So the next one is gonna be a snake stretch, right? So you're gonna be on your belly for this one, okay? All right, so my feet are gonna be up here, but you keep your feet flat, okay? So you're gonna bring your hands wide to your fingertips, so wider than your shoulders, right? Drop your head down, and you kind of just roll up like a snake. Press up and feel that stretch, roll it back down. All right, roll it back up. Roll it back down. Good, so notice my elbows are at 90 degrees. Head down, so your head's the last thing to come up, and then look up, and then let your chin lead on the way down.
Roll up.
And then back down. So the next one, we want to add a little twist to it, right?
So you're gonna look over your right shoulder, roll it up.
Feel that stretch in the back, roll it down.
Left shoulder, look,
roll it up. And then back down. Back to the right again. And back down.
Left side.
And back down. Good. Press back to a child's pose. So that's flex 8, okay? So nice series of stretches. Again, take your time with these, go slow. Again, you can repeat them or you can hold them as long as you want, right? So maybe instead of 30 seconds, you wanna go a minute. So if you need a little bit longer, it's always good to stretch. I would recommend a good 15 minutes of flex 8, okay? So take your time with it, have fun, and we'll see you next day.